Polk County Fire Rescue is mourning one of their own. Paramedic Douglas Clemons, who you see right here, died yesterday on duty. He was at the Indian Lake Estates Fire Station. In a Facebook post, Polk County Fire Rescue says Clemons served for the county for 27 years. He was 56. The cause of death has not yet been released.